Fair Day. It's a massive celebration. What are you up to today and what are you looking forward to?
I'm here with the Take Back Nation mob today, making sure all these mobs stay healthy, get tested, get checked, make sure they ain't out of your door and their cousins and their mob.
What's some of your best memories of this festival?
I think just being here, being as loud and as proud as I can be, being black and being Buju, and you know, not having to shy away from any of my identity is the best thing about today.
I'm from Bourke, so something like this in my town would just never happen.
This is great for black queer pride in this country, for HIV positive people, for women, that gives us an opportunity to meet with other First Nations people from across the world.
What's really exciting about Sydney World Pride is that we've got such an incredible First Nations presence. Our design by Nungala creative Jessica Johnson, we've got incredible major events, the Murray Murrung Bootfoot First Nation Gathering Space at Carriage Works. We've got a Black and Deadly Gala concert. Like, there's so much happening, and I think that's what just makes me so proud, is that we're going to be everywhere.